how to survive in the harsh conditions of Glendale, California. I mean, look, there's not civilization for at least 18 feet. There's no running water for at least 10 feet. I just don't know how people do it out here.
That's why I'm gonna show you guys how to start some fire with a bag of water.
Okay, today, welcome back to the Nickpedia Zone. Here we are, Nickpedia Zone. All right, so today, I'm gonna show you guys how to start a fire with a bag of water. Probably not what you were thinking. Probably thinking, that's crazy. Normally, you know, it's something like, I'm gonna start a fire with these chemicals. Nope, I saw this video online. I thought it was super cool. Definitely wanna try it for myself. Basically, what we're gonna try to do here is I'm gonna pour this water in this bag. I'm gonna twist it. I'm gonna get like a little, like, almost like a sphere. I'm gonna use that as a magnifying glass. I'm gonna try to start that on this piece of paper right here. I'm gonna try to transfer that over to here and then start an actual fire. So you're gonna need the sun for this experiment. And we're in California, and go figure. There's clouds. Like, where are the clouds in California? Like, why, of all days, you know, clouds. See if we can do it with the cloud cover. I don't think so, but I'm gonna give it a shot. We'll see what happens. As you can see, without this power of the sun, we're not gonna get anything. We really need the sun on this one. Anytime. Oh, there, oh, we're coming back. Ah, yes. No, it's really bright. Actually, so I'm gonna put my sunglasses on over it. Is it warm? Oh, it's definitely warm. It's definitely warm. I feel like I'm going blind because it's, you know what? It's because it's white. So we're in California, and this is basically like what grows in the palm trees. It's like kind of like what's in between. This is kind of like a perfect material to start a fire with, because it's like, you know, it's fibrous, it's dense, it's organic, and it's not white. So let's go ahead and give that a shot. Oh my God, it's starting to light. Oh shoot, we're losing power. Oh no, we've lost power. Powering down. Okay, so this would obviously be a problem if you're out in the wilderness. You'd wanna probably use the other side of the bag. I mean, we're pretty close. We're pretty close to this working. Okay, let's go ahead and give this another shot.
Try to find that focal point.
Should happen pretty quickly. Find the right point. Oh, got over. Okay, so that's obviously one of the problems. If you're trying to start a fire with water, fire and water don't go together very well. So, well, you know.
It's almost impossible to do this without it actually being sunny. There we go. I can smell the smoke.
Yeah, I think that dust right there, I think that was some good dust. I'm gonna put this on like the outside. I'm gonna kinda, you know, do one of these games right here. Litter that in there.
fire.
Yeah. Yeah, buddy.
All right. Oh my God, we did it. Look at that. Oh my God, there we go. We did it. Look at that. Boom. Fire from a bag of water. That is a lot of fire. I'm gonna dunk that whole thing in there. Wow.
Woo.
Continue to tend to that. Hopefully we can get these guys going in here. That is fire.
Oh,
if I've ever seen fire. Wowzers. Wow. Wow. That was great. All right. I mean, here's our fire. We did it. Survival guide Glendale. Can definitely be applied if you're out in the wilderness. If you like this video, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. If you were super surprised that you could make fire from a bag of water, let me know in the comment section below. And if you haven't subscribed yet, hit that subscribe button. We have new videos every Tuesday and Friday, and I'll see you guys really soon. The water started you, and the water can end you. The power of water. There is light in you.
Frig us up.